hand, you're going to gain something from heaven tonight. Everybody, lift your hands and pray in the Holy Ghost. Come on, right now. Pray in the Holy Ghost right now. I want many of you to start walking forward. If you're giving 1,000, 500, or 100, start coming down. Right now, come on. I want to lay my call, that number on the screen. I'm believing God for a release of a harvest tonight on you. I'm believing God to bless.
Right now, devil, back off. Back off of our brother. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The bondage be broken. Well, what happened to the pain?
Yeah.
Under the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Boom, boom, bam, 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 bam.
You know, people don't even want to know the truth. People don't want to know the truth in the Bible. If you want to turn the channel, go ahead, fool. Turn the channel.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me out there, y'all? Can y'all hear me? You know what I'm saying? Can you hear me? You know what I mean? This is your boy, Pastor Duckett, okay? Come to the church and do what? Pastor Duckett, round the plate. Okay, how you doing out there? It's your boy, Pastor Duckett, and we got worship leader, Miss Lynn Jerrae. Okay, Miss France. Okay, Miss France. How you doing? How you doing? People out there in the congregation, how y'all doing out there, man? You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, the one and only, Pastor Duck. Okay, we are here. We come together, y'all. You know what I'm saying? We've come together so we can share with one another. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Okay, I appreciate you. Appreciate you. How y'all doing out there today, man? We come out here, we come and talk good merits, you know what I'm saying? Good spirits, you know what I'm saying? Something like E&J, Evan Williams, you know what I mean? There's nothing but good spirits in here, you know what I'm saying? How you feeling today, Miss Lynn Jerrae?
I'm feeling very well today, you know? I had a great morning, you know.
You're blessed.
Yeah, one-on-one time, I really appreciated it. And had me starting off on the right foot.
You're blessed. You know what I'm saying? You're blessed. And hey, ha ha! Woo! Oh, it's getting a little warm in here, Miss Lynn Jerrae. Let's get a little warm in here. Woo! Let's talk about it though, Miss Lynn Jerrae.
Yes.
How you doing? You know what I'm saying? How you doing? Well, let's first talk to the congregation. How the congregation been doing? It's been a while. You know what I'm saying? Been a while. How y'all been doing? It's nothing but good vibes in here tonight. You know what I'm saying? Nothing but the holy up in here. Woo! Drop it like it's hot.
I can't.
Okay. I caught the Holy Ghost just then. Woo!
What?
Oh man, like they caught it right then.
Oh.
Jeez. Miss Lynn Jerrae, Woo, Lord. Woo, Lord. Shoot. How y'all doing out there, though? Okay, so today we're going to have a little topic we're going to be talking about today. We're going to be talking about loyalty and faithfulness.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Now, you can be loyal. You can be faithful.
Mm-hmm.
But do they mean the same? Are they the same? Are they different?
I think they're different.
You think they different? We're going to talk about it. You know what I'm saying? We're going to bring out the good book, the cookbook. You know, going to bring out some drinks to pour. You know what I'm saying? You got to sip from the chalice.
Yeah,
you ain't
right.
Sipping from the chalice. You ain't sipping. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Look at that there. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, this is rock.
The spirits of the brown never let you down. You know what I mean? Now, how y'all doing now? You know what I'm saying? We is about to get real in the streets. We really about to get real in the streets today, okay, y'all? So, first off, let's talk about how y'all been doing. Oh, Pastor Ricky Walker Jr., he ain't around right now. You know what I'm saying? He's up in the Bosley Medical Office. He's getting things aligned in life. You know what I mean? He's getting it right. Yeah, I said he's getting A-OK. You know what I'm saying? But right now, what we about to get into right here, you know what I'm saying? In this place, can I get a whop in the chop? You know what I'm saying? Can I get a stomp in the chat? You know what I'm saying? Okay. Can I get a whop in the chat, y'all? Can I get an amen? Can I get an amen? Do you need amen?
Yes, actually, I do.
We can take care of that for you. The Lord will hit you where the good Lord split you. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Right up in the middle. You know what I'm saying? Right in the middle. Thank you, thank you, thank you kindly. Thank you kindly. Okay, now we're going to talk about this.
You're a little sweaty there.
Miss Lynn Jerrae. Miss Lynn Jerrae.
Miss Lynn Jerrae. My apologies.
Miss Lynn Jerrae.
I'm sorry.
Can't, what's the pastor going to do around you, Miss Lynn Jerrae? I don't know. I don't know, y'all. I mean, Miss Lynn Jerrae around here. Got your boy sweating up a storm, you know what I mean? Woo! Anyway, let's get back to it. Okay? Now, we're going to talk about this here loyalty. Now, I have said to myself, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't know this, but women just don't got the loyalty in them. You know what I'm saying?
I think women are loyal.
I don't think so.
I think they're more loyal than men.
Now, y'all out there in the chat, we going to participate with y'all out there in the chat. Make sure to send your donations right down here. You know what I'm saying? Go down to the donation, you know what I'm saying? Send a donation, little collection plate for the pastor, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to get on to talking about it, you know what I'm saying? We're going to get on to talking about it. Woo! Got a dab on him. Got a dab on him. You know what I'm saying? Dab the bread.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Oh, I love your touch. You got a touch of an angel.
I do.
You do. You have the touch of an angel.
Wow. No one's ever told me that before.
You're blessed.
Okay. Thank you.
You are blessed.
Namaste.
Anyway. Exactly. Wops on the screen. I appreciate it. Wops on the screen. Five of them things.
Now you got medical bills.
Woo. Shit. Listen now. Now listen. I will say this. When it comes down to it, it's loyalty and there's faithfulness. Okay. Mm. I find that women have a better chance of being faithful. They're better at being faithful than they are at being loyal. Okay. Loyal.
I can see that.
Now, when it comes to loyalty, loyalty is a little different. Loyalty, it requires you to be remembering of the things of the past and not just the current, okay? See, women are like the ocean. You know what I'm saying? They are like the ocean, okay? They like the sands of the beach. They only around for the current, okay?
Oh.
They only move by the current. Okay, what? When you smash them up against the rocks, when times get hard, guess what? Ain't no sands on the beach around there while them rocks, okay? They eroding, okay? They have gone. They've fleed the area. They are not there for that. But their faithfulness, as long as that current is there, as long as there is current, the seashore is there.
So it's about the motion of the ocean.
The motion of the ocean.
Oh, wait. The motion of the... Motion? The boat.
That's all right. We going to have the Lord bless you. We have the Lord bless you where he split you. And I'm going to help you take care of that. We going to get you right, Miss Lynn Jerrae.
Okay.
We going to get you right.
You know what I'm saying? Hours.
For you, Lord. For you. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Whew. I can't believe you would say something like that.
Pastor, you're sweating a lot there.
Let the pastor dab a little bit now. Whew. Whew. Right, you make the pastor get right. Get right, man. We're going to take care of you after the sermon.
So you feel like women can't be as loyal as men long term.
I just think loyalty is not in them. You know what I'm saying? The thing is this, okay? They are loyal to the last deed.
The last deed?
They're loyal to the last deed.
To the last deed, okay?
So, if you paying her bills today, you best believe she won't stray. But if you pay them yesterday, on your ass, she will dip without delay. Okay? You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. Loyalty, loyalty is not NB. Okay? You know what I'm saying? Now they can be faithful now. Let's get it right.
Yeah,
let's get it right.
Very faithful.
They can be very faithful.
They tend to the relationship to make sure stuff is going good.
As long as the current is keeping up.
I can see.
Tell me if I'm wrong. Holla at me if it's a lie. Y'all in the chat, y'all know what it is. Y'all let me know what it is. Y'all know how it is. Y'all in the chat, y'all tell me about it. What's going on with you? Brother Reborn, what's going on with you? How you doing, Brother Magus Reborn? Or Sister Magus Reborn? You know what I'm saying? You let me know how things is rocking. Yeah, I mean, y'all tell me what's going on. Alright, nah. You know what, man? First off, man, let's break out into a little song. You know what I'm saying? Let's break out a little musical. You know what I mean? Little musical, okay?
Me.
You got a little musical going on right now, man. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this. You know what I'm saying? As we engage, continue
someone
to
said,
endeavor.
That's not loyal. Lord persists no matter what. And then they said, faithful, always true to what they think, and won't change against their beliefs.
Exactly. You got to be loyal. You got to be loyal
so
no matter what.
They can be loyal, but they sometimes are very unfaithful.
They slip, okay?
Oh, they slip.
They slip. When
please
it's a puddle.
A slip.
Listen, okay. When it comes down to the desires of the flesh, we all sin, okay? Uh-huh. Mankind, okay? Mm-hmm. We sin, okay? Mm-hmm. We if there is a puddle of the Lord's blessed secretions, mm-hmm. okay? Opening up around us, you know what I'm saying? Opening up like the Red Sea for Moses to file through with his people. Mm-hmm. Right through the middle, okay? Mm-hmm. The walls, wet walls, they spread to the side. You know what I'm saying? They went like this on them. You know what I'm saying? Like this on them. You know what I'm saying? And man was able to slide through. He was able to he was trying to make it happen for him, you know what I'm saying? He was able to make his way through the middle. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Man is known to get to succumb to the pressures of the sugar walls. Okay? He is known to succumb. But you know he shall come. He shall overcome. Okay? Woo! Woo! You know what I'm saying? Let me tell y'all something, okay? Do not mistake a man's misstep for him not being loyal, okay? Do not. No.
So what does it mean? Hmm? Please explain.
I told you the sugar walls is a trap, okay? The paws of Satan himself, Lucifer, okay? Lil Uzi Vert, okay? When he has the palms over you, sometimes you walking in the light, but sometimes the light bulb go out, and when the light bulb go out, you can't see. It's darkness. Everybody don't keep a flashlight on them. You know, I keep a flashlight on me all the time. You know what I'm saying? I'm never succumbing, only coming when I need to. You know what I'm saying? Now let me tell you something. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you something. Okay? Now, when there is a sugar wall opening, and the sugar wall opening comes through. Mm-hmm. You know? Now I have to fall to my knees. You know what I'm saying? I fall to my knees like so. You know what I'm saying? I look up at the sugar walls. And I say.
He said. That's what you say?
I say, Lord. Lord.
I think I've had a similar experience, Pastor.
Please.
I was just like.
Please.
Oh my God.
Help
over
me.
And over again. You know?
See, that was you.
It just
experiencing.
It touches you.
That was you experiencing the Holy Ghost. Okay?
Oh.
You was getting touched.
I was.
You was getting molested by the Holy Ghost.
What? Huh?
It's a good thing.
Oh, okay.
It's a good thing.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? He fill you up with the Spirit. Sometimes the spirit can be 10. Sometimes the spirit can be 6. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes the spirit ain't a whole lot, but you can still get hit with it. Okay? The spirit do not play no games. Okay? Oh. And when you get hit by the Holy Spirit, you know what I'm saying? And I was down there. You know, I fell to my knees. I was like, Lord, I'm talking in tongues. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. And when I said, no, I'm not, you know what I'm saying? He hit me with it. He said, stand your ass up, boy. And I said, Lord, I will not succumb to the sugar walls, Lord. He said, you know what? Mm-hmm. I know life can be hard.
Mm-hmm. Very hard.
I know when you try to walk through the valley of the sugary walls, mm-hmm. it can be a hard ordeal. The tribulations are many, okay? Mm-hmm. But let me explain something to you. He said, I'm gonna make it work for you, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna give you a chance to run through the sugar walls and spread my word. Mm-hmm. And as I spread the word in the sugar walls, okay? I spread the legs of the word.
The
word is deep.
Oh, okay.
The word is deep. Mm. You got to run deep like the rivers and the oceans that we used to.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Somewhere. Exactly. You know what I'm saying? It's all in the book. It's all in the book. It's all in the book. Okay?
Oh, we got an honorable member here today.
Honorable member? Who we got in here?
Gucci Gang Business.
Oh, okay. Brother Gucci Gang, how is you doing in here tonight? Brother McPanther, what's going on with you? See, you got McPanther in the chat. He's talking in all kinds of symbolic tongues.
He might also be experiencing, you know.
He may be experiencing it.
Mm-hmm.
Brother, it's okay. It's okay. You know what I'm saying?
Let it touch you.
Let it touch you, brother. You know what I'm saying? And when it falls down on you, you know what I'm saying? It's going to feel like you're being baptized. Okay? Baptized in the splish and the splash.
Yes. It may also sugar walls. Help you grow a beard.
Look at this. Look at this. This right here.
This grew overnight.
This came from drinking from the fountain of blessedness.
He's very
the
happy.
Fountain of life. Okay? The rivers of life. When I took the chalice and I dipped it in, I went for a drink. I went for a drink. You know what I'm saying? And it spilled all over my face, all over my face. I couldn't contain myself. I said, Lord, you know what I'm saying? Lord, you know what I'm saying? Because you got to get a high pitched voice when you drinking of such a. Such a.
You okay? Are you alright?
You're blessed! Oh. You're blessed! Oh, yes. Sister, you're blessed!
Yes.
Woo!
Yes.
Anyway, though. Nah, let's get back on top. Let's get back on top of y'all. I was getting love.
So men can slip.
We can slip.
In their faithfulness.
We can slip.
But that does not hinder their loyalty.
That nigga will slip in his faithfulness. Lord, forgive me for saying nigga, you know what I'm saying? But nigga, you know how we keep it real. We keep it real.
That's okay? A curse word?
Nigga is in the Bible, okay?
Oh, yeah, nigga.
Nigga 1727, okay?
Oh.
1911.
Nigga 404? Oh, that's truth. Never mind.
Yeah, nigga 404. You know what I'm saying? Thou shalt hit the barber. Anyway, let's talk about it, though. You know, a man may slip. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And we know a man can slip.
Yes.
We slip up all of the time, okay? That just happens. That's why the T and the H is extra on the end of these words. Okay? You know, because we be slipping it. And when we slipping it, we want to get back up. And we just need, mm-hmm. we need the compassion of a young woman. You know what I'm saying? Of our mate. We need you to help bring us back.
Oh.
Bring us back. Bring us back to reality. You know what I'm saying? When you bring us back to what we need to be, you know what happens. We appreciate it. I'm saying it. We remain loyal. We're going to still pay that car note.
So you're going to fuck up but still do... Oh, excuse me. Sorry, Pastor.
Your mouth is foul, girl. You need something in that mouth to help you clean that out?
Pastor, my word.
Uh-uh. I got the Holy Spirit. You know what I'm saying? I know how to reach down and touch that larynx. Okay? You going to watch yourself around here now.
Oh, okay.
You? Woo! Yes, sir. Woo!
So, woo! We'll still F up.
Okay.
And,
okay.
But they'll still pay the car note, and that's considered loyal. I consider that bull. You heard about bull?
We don't fess around. That's them Hindus. They be messing with the cattle. That's them Hindus. Them goddamn baklavas. You know what I'm saying? That's them. We don't worry about all that. Now, we ain't come here to talk about no bull now. We ain't doing no bull worship. That's how they got in trouble with Noah and them. You know what I'm saying? That's how they got in trouble and shit. You know what I'm saying? That's how they got in trouble. You know what I'm saying? Moses and the people. They was worshiping to the calf. The calf is a baby cow. A cow is a fake bull. You know what I'm saying? That's a female bull. So it sounds like you trying to say we should be worshiping the calf. We should be worshiping. Is that what you're saying? Is the golden calf on your mind, sister?
I don't know how we got here. But what I will say, Pastor, is men can be quite unfaithful pretty regularly in life. And I'm not
whoa,
sure
whoa,
that
whoa,
means that
hold
they're
on
not
now.
Being loyal to their woman when they're unfaithful to them.
Please.
Yes, sir.
Do not hide the blessings that God gave you.
Oh, Brother McPanther said, I need to hide my blessing.
Brother McPanther, let me speak to you real quick. Brother, you never talk down on the blessings of another, okay? Let the person live in their blessings. Let them display their blessings, okay? Let me explain something to you. The Lord blessed her with the blessings, okay? Bless, S-I-N-S, okay? Blessings, okay? And when she got the blessings, okay? You can only look at these blessings. How do you feel when you wake up in the morning? You know you've been blessed.
I feel amazing, actually.
You thank the Lord for them blessings?
Every day.
I thank the Lord right now. For you. You know what I'm saying? I imagine I might take a picture and thank the Lord every single morning.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? You make that happen. You make that happen. And Pastor Duckett will be on it. Anyway, I feel you. I feel you, Pastor. I feel you, Deacon McPanther. You know what I'm saying? I feel you. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for trying to keep me on track. You know what I'm saying? But what we need to get back to is this loyalty. Now you were saying something about us men folks,
yes,
not being able to be loyal.
When you're unfaithful to your girl,
unfaithful,
you're not
now.
Loyal. You're not being loyal to her.
We're being
Isn't
loyal.
Isn't it the same?
It ain't the same, okay? Because you know what? You know what now?
What now?
Now when I'm unfaithful. When a man is unfaithful, let me explain something. I have all the faith in the Lord. I never unfaithful.
What are we looking for?
Oh, that was my wife.
Your wife?
Yeah, it's my wife.
So you're not being faithful to your wife right now?
I'm faithful, yeah. Hey, baby, how you doing? Yeah, I'm just here with worship leader Lynn Jerrae. You know what I'm saying?
Lingerie, it's French.
Miss Lingerie, my bad. You know what I'm saying? And you know, we's here. We's just talking, baby. Baby, we's just talking. You know what I'm saying? Eyes faithful. Okay? Eyes faithful.
Your eyes.
Eyes faithful.
Your eyes.
My eyes is faithful.
Yikes.
I have to watch over the blessings of the congregation to make sure that everybody's blessings is taken care of.
The congregation.
Nurtured, okay? Making sure that them blessings stay in tip-top peak performance and shape, okay? Exactly. Can I get a whop? I appreciate it. I very much appreciate it. Who gave us that? Oh, that man, Jenny Artemis, thank you very much. Thank you very much. You know what I'm saying? And you know what though? You know what though? When I get to the house, I'm still gonna provide her with lights. See, I may slip up and fall. Because we all sin. We all have shortcomings. The end of the day, who them bills pay? It be me, okay? It be me.
Can't you just find someone else to pay your bills?
I've been paying your bills. You mad because I made a mistake?
Yeah.
Where your loyalty at? This is what I'm talking about. No loyalty in the streets. I didn't mean...
Okay, let's put it this way, Pastor. Just humor me here. I'm going to play devil's advocate.
Wees, do not fucks with no devils in here.
What if she slips and falls on your dick?
Bitch! Better common sense, okay? You can't slip on a dick. The dick got to get hard first. Why'd you do it around a dick in the first place? Let me explain something to you.
So she can't be unfaithful but come back and be loyal?
Let me explain
something. She'll still come home. She'll still spread the blessings to you. Same day. She'll spread it to one. And she's just being very fruitful.
No. Listen.
She's just fertilizing in multiple gardens.
Let me explain something to you. Let me explain something to you, okay?
She can't do that too.
When they erected the Tower of Babel, Exactly. God whopped it down. He knocked that shit down. He said, not the day player. There will not be none of that going on in my chat.
So your wife can't be unfaithful, but you can.
See, she ain't even built to be unfaithful. She go to be unfaithful. It's all kind. She done sinned way before she ever got the dick up in her.
Please explain.
See, she was thinking to herself, like, you know what? Eyes, I ain't get the pearl necklace this week. The pastor didn't give me the pearl necklace. He said he was going to give me this week. Even though every week before this, he gave me a pearl necklace. He gave me a real pearl necklace. The kind he shoots his Holy Spirit around my neck. You know what I'm saying? But this week, he said he was going to go to K's Jewelers and give me the gold member supreme ring. And he didn't come through this week. And it was another nigga, Deacon Longstick, you know what I'm saying? Deacon Longstick, he comforted me.
He has a great reputation for being an amazing comforter. He has the capacity to love.
I don't know about Longstick. I heard he be doing evils, okay? I heard he be doing evils. But he could play hell of a drum, so we keep him around. You know what I'm saying? He play hell of a drum. He'd be like,
he's very good with his hands.
Miss Lingerie.
Lingerie, yes.
Do you have a confession to the congregation you need to make?
What?
Do you have a confession to the congregation that you need to make?
Deacon Longstick is a very nice man.
How you know about Deacon Longstick?
We've been having studies.
It sound like you've been Babel worshiping. Have you been Babel worshiping?
I plead the fifth.
Listen, the only means to forgiveness is being open and repentant. Okay, you gotta be open and repentant.
Well, he told me that he knew how to cleanse my sugar walls with his long stick.
Oh, Lord! Not the sugar walls! Oh, Lord! He done got the sugar walls! Oh, Lord! Oh, he done long stick and he got the sugar walls! Brother Long Stick! Brother Long Stick, it ain't wrong stick! Oh, he done got him the sugar wall! Oh, God! Woo! Damn, them sugar walls, they got a hold on. They got a hold on. Oh, Deacon, hell. Oh, let thee be blessed. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry.
Let's get you with some holy water.
You know my what I'm makeup.
Saying? That holy water, there we go. Let's get you right, girl. Woo!
My fainting.
Oh, it's all right. There's always room for repentance. There's always room for repentance.
So am I still loyal?
You ain't loyal. You's a heathen. But it's okay. It's okay because the Lord forgives you. The Lord forgives you.
But men are heathens.
We told you. Listen, in the Bible.
I don't understand.
Pastor. In the Bible, the wet walls opened up. So Moses and his people could run through.
So.
But when the Tower of Babel was erected, God destroyed.
He whopped on it.
He said, whoop! And then it came a crumbling. And people started speaking in tongues. And you know the tongues is for the sugar wall.
That's what Deacon Longstick showed me. That's exactly what he said.
Oh, Lord! Deacon Longstick! He out here destroying the sugar walls of the congregation. Oh, no! Come on, man. Come on, Miss Worship Leader. Come on, Miss Worship Leader. No! I know this ain't the case. I know it can't be like this. I know it can't be like this. Oh! Whew! You know what? We gotta take a break. We gotta take a break. Miss, whoo, we got some things we need to talk about. Golly, you just let him do all that to you? Oh.
It was.
Oh, Lord.
I'm sorry.
Listen, y'all, we will be right back in just a second. You know what I'm saying? We'll be right back in just a second. Listen, I hope y'all, you know. I just Miss Lynn Jerrae.
Yes, Pastor.
We feel good, huh? Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know, all is forgiven. You know what I'm saying? The Lord has forgiven. Woo! All right. Well. Look, me and Miss Lil Jerrae, we're going to take a little break right now. You know, we got some things we need to sort out right quick.
We
need to sort out a few things.
We have to go.
Oh, hold on, Miss Lil Jerrae. My wife. I got my wife. Hey, baby, listen, I'm just going to take her to the back room. I'm going to give her a little reprimand. You know what I'm saying? A little reprimand. You know what I'm saying? Rubber band. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to be back. We're going to be right back, y'all. Tell you what, woo! Don't sweat it, okay? She said she got them blessings. Let me see them blessings.
Sorry.
Them blessings there, them was, that's real blessings. That's real blessings. That's real blessings. We'll be right back, y'all. Don't go nowhere. Donate!
You know, people don't even want to know the truth.
Oh my God.
People don't want to know the truth in the Bible. If you want to turn the channel, go ahead, fool. Turn the channel. If you want to learn something about God, shut your mouth and listen to me for a minute.
Head on a bokosha, because who is healing you right now? Did you feel that?
No, I didn't.
Tell me how you feel now.
I still feel the pain,
but the pain is leaving out right now.
What kind of pain are you in? What's wrong with you?
Broken collarbone? Yes, sir.
How long has it been that way?
A couple of days.
Well, you've already took that thing off your back.
Exactly.
Which one is it?
This one, right here.
Lord, there it is, putting it together right there. Mend this collarbone together. In the name of Jesus, bones go together. Now move it around. Start moving it around. Start thanking God. Who else in severe pain? You're in severe.
When the Continental Congress came to an impasse, Benjamin Franklin called upon the members of Congress to get on their knees and ask God for guidance.
And Sakara di Estocora, hey boy, hey, ha, woo, Mephi a fella, many in Sakara day.
Ha, 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 ha
Up her foot and put it in my hand. I said, Uncle Shadlamakasa, in the name of Jesus, you be made whole by the power of God. Well, I feel that same glory right now.
They think I got money. They're right. They got money. Now, you can take that like you want. And I come in, I brought him water, food, shoes. I said, oh, by the way, I got an extra 12 grand. Could you use it? Because we got some money.
$4 million a year healing people on his miracle crusades.
You've got cancer of the stomach? Are you ready for God to burn that cancer out?
Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all from California. Y'all some drinking, smoking dope people. Well, where was Woodstock? California!
She was at 1627 10th Street.
1627 10th Street?
Is that right?
That's right.
She has arthritis all over.
Burning this arthritis right out of your body. Take a few steps just to make the devil mad. Hallelujah. That's it. Just move around a little bit. There she goes.
The Lord said, you like your plane? I said, yeah. He said, you really like it? I said, yes, Lord. So I'm driving down Highway 167 going toward Lafayette, Louisiana. This is years and years ago. And the Lord, and there was a Citation jet that flew over my head. Well, I passed by the airport. And the Lord said, look up. Since you want to see something. And I looked up. And the first thing, he said, I'm going to give you one like that.
I have a plane, and I make some people mad, but I need one. What do you want me to do? Ain't my fault. I don't know how to fly it. I just know how to buy it. I had a 747 I saw.
America went from bondage under the heel of Great Britain to the revolution to spiritual faith.
I want to hear you say it. Your name is Toby.
No, Lord, I'll tell you what. My next plane will be a Falcon 900 EX. Then I want a Falcon 7X. Then I want a Boeing 737 BBJ. He said, why is that? I said, Warren Buffett got one. I like it. I saw it. He said, ah!
You have given me a job.
Ah!
You have given me a job.
And I have a beautiful aircraft. You see it?
If I have wings like this dude, for then will I fly away and be at rest.
There will be 50 people get 1,000.
We are back. We are back.
I am finished.
Whew.
There you go.
Yeah. Try me. Manda the king, the king, the devil, someone with a digestive tract problems. Quickly call. Manda the bakasa, the midgets grow.
We are back.
We've seen arms and legs that stop growing because the growth cells have stopped.
We've seen midgets grow.
Miss Lynn Jerrae. You know what I'm saying? Miss Lynn Jerrae.
Yes.
Woo.
Yes.
Oh, man. Let me tell you also, man. Miss Lynn Jerrae. Man. Need a little air right there. Little air right there. You know what I'm saying? Woo. Oh, my bad, y'all. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Woo. How y'all was doing out there? You know what I'm saying? We had a little discussion. You know saying? We had a little discussion. Nah, not a whole lot. But it was somewhat of a discussion. You know what I'm saying?
We have Sister High Kick in the congregation.
Sister High Kicks?
Hello.
How is yous?
Hello.
How is yous, Sister High Kicks? Oh, sorry about that. Woo! Oh, man. Oh, Lord. Lord, your boy. Pastor Duckett. Huh. I need to. Woo. Hey now.
Hey now. Woo. All-star. Get your game on and go.
Whoa, how you doing, Sister Jamara Queen? How you doing? Long time we ain't seen you in the congregation. Make sure your tithes is right. You know what I'm saying? We don't have to send the IS after you. You know what I'm saying?
The IS.
IS. You know what I'm saying? We just going with the Lord will protect you, but a price must be paid. You know what I'm saying? The Christ paid the price. You know what I'm saying? He gave up his whole entire body. He poured his blood out for you. You know what I'm saying? He played all of the right parts. All you need to do is pay your 10% for the church's rent. Okay? You know what I'm saying? Now, we ain't trying to call nobody out. We ain't calling nobody out, but we done got 232 whops from the one and only. You know his name. Scott Melon Ball, Brother Melon Ball, if you will, please stand up.
We have a new VIP section being built in the back.
Oh, yes.
It's just for you.
Just for you in the back. You know what I'm saying? Can we get a amen? Okay? Can I get a amen? You know what I'm saying? Right now, worship leader Lynn Jerrae looking for amen. You know what I'm saying? That's right. That's right. That's right. Okay, can I get a dance in this thing? Okay? You know what I mean? Shit. Woo! That's what I mean in here. All right, y'all. So we back with this. Oh, there we go. Whoa. Scott Miller Ball hit him with 4 5 more than wops. His ties is looking right for the month. Yes, praise the Lord.
You too can join the VIP section in the back.
Yes, yes. Now, before we left off.
Yes. We were talking about that dumb double standard that if a woman is unfaithful, she can also not be loyal. But a man
she got
can be,
one job.
A man can be unfaithful but still be loyal.
Because that nigga's gonna look out for that chick no matter what.
She's gonna come back from having a discussion with Professor, what was it his name? Deacon Long Thumb? Long Fingers? Long other things? Deacon, she's gonna have confessions with him. And then she's gonna come home and she's gonna confess with her man as well. She's being faithful to him. She's making sure to come back.
That's first off.
That's just first a double off. Standard in my opinion.
First though. Off. Hold up. Okay? Now, let me straighten my tie back. I don't know how my tie got loose.
Oh, it's Deacon Longstick. Yes. You know, I've been so cleansed from my previous Lord. Mistakes, I couldn't even remember his name.
I knew he was up to no good.
I couldn't remember his name.
I seen him eyeing you.
How can you see him eyeing me, Pastor? You look first lady.
I have my eyes over the congregation. Over the congregation. Okay? The congregation is my responsibility. You know what I'm saying? So when you walk behind, you know what I'm saying? When I walk behind thee, you best believe my eyes is on the congregation. You know what I'm saying? Upper parts of the congregation and those lowly parts of the congregation that sway to and fro. You know what I'm saying? Some of us are swaying in the faith.
They are swaying. There's no space there to sway.
Appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate you. We have some technical difficulties.
Someone on the tech team is getting fired today.
Okay. You know what I'm saying? I can't believe how the tech team doing out here. You know what I'm saying? The tech team need to do a little bit better by themselves. A little bit better.
But you know, we have the pure one in the chat today. We have the blessed Mac Panther.
Oh yes. Deacon Mac Panther.
An upright man.
Standing upright in the Lord. In the ways of the Lord.
He has never been erect to bad deeds.
I appreciate you.
Yes.
Deacon. You know what I'm saying? Listen. When it comes down to it, we all have a succumbing that we do, okay?
Yes.
And it's not that. See, the woman's place, okay? Let me whip out the good book. You know what I'm saying? The book of misogyny, okay? We're going to book out the book of misogyny, okay?
Don't say that on Twitter.
You belong in the kitchen.
Oh, I don't like this book, Pastor.
When the pants is ripping, you's do the stitching.
Oh, okay.
You lay on your back when it's night and you play the vixen.
Oh, okay. I don't like the book of misogyny, Pastor. I don't know if I believe in that.
You don't believe in the word of the Lord? Oh, I know you didn't. I know he provided you with them blessings. Let's pray over these blessings right
Pastor,
here.
Pastor, I'm not sure you're supposed to touch my blessings.
We're praying over the blessings, woman. Just bow your head.
Okay.
dear Lord, we've been gathered here today.
Your hand is moving a lot.
That's the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit got my hand. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so we've been gathered here today upon these blessings, okay, that you have brought to us people. Okay.
Yes, I feel quite uncomfortable, Pastor.
It's the Lord. That's the Holy Spirit coming over you. You know what I'm saying? It's unnatural feeling, supernatural feeling that you're getting coming over you right now.
Oh, Pastor, this is a really long prayer.
You know what else is long? Wait a minute. But
listen. Deacon Longstick?
I can't believe you brought up Deacon Longstick in my prayers. In my... Holy Spirits! Holy Spirits! Woo! Holy Spirits!
What?
Woo! My bad. Huh. The Holy Spirit. Oh, my wife over here, Jezebel. Okay, now...
Your wife is Jezebel.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Listen. Sometimes in the book of Misogyne, okay...
Oh, it's misogyne, not misogyny. Oh,
misogyne.
Okay. Oh,
okay.
I see.
I got a little southern in me. So,
oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Whew. So, in that book, women don't get to be unfaithful.
You can be unfaithful. You're just as unloyal. You know what I'm saying? Your unfaithfulness, because listen, what you got to do? All you got to do is stay at the house. You know what I'm saying? Stay at the house. 10 over the challenge. Okay? 10 over the challenge. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Provide warm,
Pastor, what
delicious.
School did you go to? Where did you get your preaching license? Sister High Kick in the chat, she'd like to know.
Oh, we don't talk about Sister High Kick. We know she only show up to the church every 1st and 15th. Because she know we giving out bread. Okay?
Oh.
She know we feeding them children. You know what I'm saying? She got 10s and 30 kids. You know what I'm saying? She come taking up the front, second, and third row. You know what I'm saying? But we not going to put a business out there. We not putting a business out here for her to be questioning what the pastor's deeds is, okay? Where the pastor gets his learning material from, okay? Do not question where the Lord bless me.
Whoa.
Don't
Whoa.
Question where the Lord bless me.
Touch
of an angel. The touch of an angel has made me see the light. I'm sorry, Miss High Kick. I'm sorry, Sister High Kick. I had no business. I had no business dispelling such
misogyne. Yeah, I think that's how you spell it. The book of misogyne.
Okay. I'm sorry. You know, forgive me, Lord. Okay? And see, this is what I said. That was a misstep. That was a misstep. Okay? That was a misstep in the wrong direction.
Is there a book where women get to do all the things that their men do and they still get to retain respect and honor? Equally?
There is. There is a book.
What book is that, Pastor?
Book of Imagination. Okay.
Imagination.
Imagination.
It's a lot of French.
Imagination. 2:17 says, I can do what he can. But that's in the Hebrew scriptures. We only stick to the
all
mission.
The things that my nigga does by the power of petty that strengthens thee.
Exactly.
Imagination 2:10.
2:10. Let the petty lead the way. You know what I'm saying? And Well, listen, I did my time, okay? Listen, everybody has their misstepping, okay? Now, High Kick, what we not gonna do, we're not gonna call a ruckus up in the congregation, okay? We will not cause a ruckus up in the congregation. I have done my wrongs. I did not drop the soap, though. They tried to... This one I knew the Lord's calling was real. I had done my deeds, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Embezzlement.
Mm-hmm.
You know? mm-hmm. Falsification.
Mm-hmm.
Pastor,
how you doing?
I'm good. Mm-hmm. I'm good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, Lord, that's.
What is it, Pastor?
Jesus? Is that you?
Jesus on the hotline.
Jesus. No, I don't know what she was doing. She was just trying to erect my strength and my values. Okay?
Sir, Pastor.
She was just trying to make me feel the Holy Spirit that you poured out upon me. Okay?
Prime subscriber. Jesus is going to have to be put on hold because Jameric Queen just subscribed.
Hold on, Jesus.
Hey!
We thank you for joining the congregation. Okay? We hope that you appreciate the services. Take part in the services we have here. We got a youth center. You know what I'm saying? We have a basketball court. We got a game room.
We have a VIP section in the back for walks.
Yes. Also have VIP section in the back.
Pay your tithes on time.
We also have
K-Dash
a youth league, okay? For the THT, okay?
The THT?
Theocratic Home Team, okay?
Oh.
The THT.
Mm.
Where we go out and we see who can be the best at spitting the word on the Lord. So deserved. Okay? Mm. Let me get back to Jesus. Now, Jesus, I'm in the middle of a sermon. You know what I'm saying? I know I took them tithes up. Yeah, I know I'm only supposed to take what's for the church. You know what I'm saying? But I dabbled a little bit, Lord.
This nigga stealing from the church?
Forgive me, Lord.
This nigga stealing.
I dabbled. But you know I needed it, Lord. The 757 can't fuel itself. It can't fuel itself. Come on now, Lord. Please forgive me. You know what I'm saying? I see you sending blessings my way. Sister Jerrae Queen just was one of your blessings.
You know what, this church?
Lord, I'm on the phone with the Lord, woman. Misogyny 1-1. Misogyny 1-1. Thou shalt not interrupt nigga when nigga is speaking to the Lord. Forgive her, Lord. You know what I'm saying? Don't take her blessings away. Please, I beg of thee.
I don't deserve these blessings.
Don't take her blessings away, Lord. Okay, she did not know what she was doing. She was caught up in the moment. You know what I'm saying? The devil had came over her. You know what I'm saying? The devil came over her like that. You know, it's okay. I'm going to take her in the back. I'm going to settle it down, Lord. You know what I'm saying? And my wife going to videotape it. You know what I'm saying? Because we got to have proof. You know, it's about to be 2019.
Yes.
Must be.
Freedom, you know. The book of imagination. You can do all things your nigga
imagination.
Does by the power. Imagination.
Okay.
By the power of the petty that strengthens thee.
All right, now. I'm going to get back to you, Lord. Ladies. I'm going to get back to
Let
you, Lord.
Flow.
You know, I'm going to get back to you.
If your nigga don't act right, you can be petty and take flight. Grow your wings.
But listen, okay.
Namaste.
Now, I was thinking about trading up my goddamn vehicle, Lord. And I was thinking maybe I need to raise the tithes a little bit. You know what I'm saying? We'll hold a revival. And we'll hold a revival and collect at the revival. And all the new people that come to the revival, you know what I'm saying, in the tent. We're going to do some voodoo and whatnot. We're going to touch some souls. Touch
voodoo.
On some bones. You know what I'm saying? And we're going
to... I'm looking for...
I need to hire a good actor.
Do y'all know where Deacon Longstick went after Pastor dismissed him?
We're going
to
have to...
I'm looking to go to his church. Do you know which church he went to?
Listen, Lord, I need to get back. There's an uproar in the congregation. Okay?
I think it's the house of poke chop and worship. I think I'm going to start going there.
Whoa, we losing members, Lord. let me get back to you. It's been real. Peace. My nigga. Okay, so that was just the Lord talking to me. You know what I'm saying?
Mm.
Now, let me button myself up. Right
I just
here.
Have a few questions, Pastor.
God, the Lord is free with information.
So, you've been taking our money? And you're going to raise the tithes to take more money? Because you want to upgrade
your
car?
See, this is you looking
Don't
at it wrong.
Don't you have a 2016?
You're looking at it all wrong, okay? Now, hold up.
Oh, you got a 2017.
Hold up. See, money is the root. Oh, you do not snatch from the pastor.
money is the root of all evil. And all I ask you to do is throw your evil upon me. And let me receive your evil. Let me weigh down with the burdens of your evil ways. You got $1,000 in the bank? That's 1,000 ways you can commit sins. But I know what to do with the sin. You know, I am one with the law. Mm. So you throw that sin upon me? Mm. I know exactly what to do with it. Okay? I will put that sin in an account. Really? And it will be accounted for. Okay? It will be accounted for. Your sins will be accounted for.
Is that how we're going to Bermuda in the summer?
Jezebel, I don't know what she's talking about, oh. Baby, I don't know what she's talking about, baby. She's talking about
First Lady Jezebel.
We having a church trip, okay?
Yeah.
I'm setting up a church trip, okay?
It's a conference.
You know what I'm saying? Me, TD Jakes, Creflo Dollar. You know what I'm saying? We gonna be out there. You know what I'm saying? You know? Bishop Don Juan. Yep. You're gonna be all out there. You know what I'm saying?
We're gonna be singing about BDSM. The Church of BDSM.
Exactly. Things is gonna happen. Mm. Okay? Gotta whip the congregation into shape. Anyway.
From the things I've been bound to, the chains that have been holding me.
We got holy water right here, actually.
I've been choked up a lot. And I need a stroke of the Lord to free me.
The Lord shall stroke. Mm. He shall stroke.
Stroke and choke.
Now throw your sins upon the collection plate. Mm. Okay?
Throw your sins upon the collection plate. Mm.
And what will happen is, we will. I said, we will take care of you. No doubt about it. Now,
we do have some rock.
Throw them spirits on me. Mm.
Yes.
Okay. Whew. I might have to take a sip of the spirits in a little bit.
Here you go, Pastor.
Okay, let me take a sip of the spirits. Mm. You know what I'm saying?
The Holy Spirits.
To the Lord. Y'all hear that? When you heard the piano come in, that's when you knew this was the spirits, the Holy Ghost, all things supreme. Mm. Let us sit.
That's not a sip, Pastor.
The spirit is strong.
The coconutty too.
The spirit is strong with me. Lord, can I get an amen? Can I get an amen in the chat?
What?
Can I get an amen? Woo! Oh no, we don't do no chases. You don't chase the Lord's spirits. You'll chase them away. You gotta take them to the head. And to the heart. To the heart.
Yes.
Now. Oh, I thought you was the same of them blessings.
I'm a little chilly.
Can we do another prayer?
I'm a little chilly.
Can we do another prayer?
Can't you tell?
The people in the chat.
It's a little cold in here.
Can we do a prayer for the people in the chat?
Yes, we can pray without hands, though. Let's just use our words. I prefer that. The Book of Imagination.
Your blessings are meant to be shared.
Don't share your blessings with any old nigga. Imagination 222.
You and them feminazis, ain't you?
I believe in it.
You can't serve two masters. You either serve the Lord or you serve them feminazis.
I'll think about
it. Sister, do not raise up in revolution against misogyny. Okay? Do not raise up against misogyny. You get in that kitchen. You whip up that dinner. And you praise the Lord for giving you the strength to whip it up, whip it up, whip it up in the kitchen.
Pastor, did the Holy Spirits, did they hit you?
Listen to that. That's the Lord.
Okay. Is he okay, y'all? Is he okay?
I said, I reached down. The clouds reached back, and it reached down on me. He reached down on me. He gave me a blessing. He reached down.
Now don't you go shouting down the aisle, K-Dash. You late on your tires.
He done reached down on me. See, it was the time and the place.
Are we wrapping this up? Because I gotta go to Waffle House after this. I'm hungry.
That's right. That's right. My brother Melon Baller. Melon Baller. Melon Baller.
Ready and waiting.
It's ready for him.
And you know, Deacon Longhorn's seat in the VIP section is not filled, Melon Ball. You can have that one.
I'm going to have a talk with the deacon, okay? You got the deacon in your mouth a little too much. You got the deacon in your mouth a little too much.
He doesn't
even go here anymore. He reached down on me. And the ray of his spirit was like a vibrant sunlight in the middle of July on the beach.
Yes.
Cancun. Feet up. You know what I'm saying? Body glistening in baby oils and all kind of SPF 300s, 400s,
we're still gonna be able
and
to go
700s.
There, right?
We got you, baby. We got you. When we collect these tides, we will be okay. Miss Jezebel, I'm sorry. But listen, you know the divinity that is stored upon me.
You're still loyal.
I'm loyal.
You're just unfaithful.
Shut down on me. Listen, not. We appreciate y'all coming out here, congregation. Okay, we appreciate y'all coming out here, blessed congregation. You know, here for this Sunday service with Pastor Duckett and worship leader Lingerie.
It's lingerie. It's French.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? And our discussion on loyalty and faithfulness.
Mm-hmm. Good talk. Good job. It was really
eye-opening. That opened my eyes. Mm-hmm. That opened my eyes.
Yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Woo!
It might be time to go.
I think we about to hightail it, y'all. I appreciate y'all coming out here, man. Listen, I'd like to give much congratulations. We're going to do a praise thee, a recognition. Mm-hmm. Of those in the chat, okay? Mm-hmm. We're gonna give a recognition to Brother Scott Mellonball, okay, for coming through number one on the bit charts, you know what I'm saying? Wapping us up.
Yes.
Came through, okay? We also wanna give a great testimony to that man, the one and only Mac Panther. RC. With the 22. With the 22 on the end. 22 on the end.
I heard that it stands for 22 centimeters. I don't know what that means in inches, though.
Rain down on me. Nah. We also want to give special thanks to Brother Puddle. Brother Puddle always here on time.
Yep.
Okay?
Yep.
Sometimes at the door, when I unlock it, he already inside.
Oh, wow. I don't
already
know
inside,
how.
Ready.
He got like teleportation.
He takes care of the music
he's
department.
Gifted.
He's a music instructor. We appreciate you, your services, Brother Puddle. Okay. Let's also give much blessings and salutation to Sister High Kick.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Our audio visual director.
Faithful member.
Long time faithful member. She don't come all the time. She come once in the, on the first and 15th.
But she but paid her tithes.
She paid them tithes. You know what I'm saying? She paid her tithes. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's that is a must.
I know she got a good job. So hey. I'm just trying to receive it.
Yes, receive the Lord. Receive the Lord. We also would like to give a shout out to none other, okay? None other than my fellow brother, Fisteri Gat, okay? Fisty, a.k.a. Ifty, Gifty Gat, okay? Mm-hmm. Now, he gave us the money to build this here establishment.
I'm just getting a little... I just...
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Somebody help her out. She falling out. She falling out on me. Oh, she done fell out on us. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Somebody help her. Please. Oh, we done spilt the holy water in it all. We done spilt the holy water at all on the floor. Oh, Lord. Listen. Jeez. Woo. Okay, y'all. I'm here for you. I'm sorry. Whew. Listen, I gotta go take care of that right quick, y'all. Stormy weather, what's going on with you? Brother, I know you're late to the service. We about to close down, but you know you're here for the closing prayer. You know what I'm saying? You're here for the closing prayer. I gotta go take care of Sister Lynn Jerrae, okay? Lingerie. She French. You know what I'm saying? But we appreciate you coming through, stopping through. Also like to give you a shout out on the testimonial board, okay? Now y'all come back anytime, okay? We will be back Sunday. Maybe not, because I might be going on vacation with y'all tithe money. But y'all, throw your sins in the collection plate. Throw your sins in the collection plate. I shall collect them. And I will make sure they are accounted for. Okay? Accounted for. Not accounted one. Not accounted two. Nor three. But accounted for. Okay? We will be accounting for all of your sins. You throw your sins on the collection plate. Okay, pick up your church merch at TKNHouseEnt.com. Okay, TKNHouseEnt.com. You come there and you do what? That's right. Collect your church merch. Also, throw some wops out there, like our brother Scott Mellonball. Throw some wops out there for worship leaders, Lynn, Jerrae's blessings up top. Okay, gotta keep them blessings. Keep them blessings coming. All right, nah. I appreciate y'all coming out. Much praising and much adoration to what y'all have for us. Okay, what y'all have brought to us today. All right, now we gonna end this on a good note. Okay, Miss Lynn Jerrae, you all right?
I just was touched by an angel.
Okay, you are all right. Oh Lord, Wops for them blessings up top. Oh. I feel them blessings growing by the moment. Okay, growing by the moment. In fact, I feel my growing. Okay, now. Oh, yes. Yes, sir. We will be back with a second service later on. We're going to be playing a little Warface and a little bit of Tekken. Okay, going to be going on because we got to bless the stream with some. With some good games, okay? Some good games. Mm-hmm. But right now, we're going to take a little intermission, okay? Long intermission. I got to give her the stroke. I got to give her some lessons from the Bible, you know what I'm saying? From the Bible, okay? Mm-hmm. And we will be back, okay? But in the meantime, man, in between time, y'all check out. You can check this video out. You know, let me get a blessing. Let me get a blessing. Oh, God. Oh, okay.
I can't breathe. What?
I need a blessing right then.
Oh, my God.
Okay, but I don't know what came over me just then. But.
The hell?
You know what I'm saying? Get your church merch. Get your church merch, okay? All right, y'all. Y'all get your church merch. We will be back.
I feel so violated.
A little bit later, okay? We will be back a little bit later. All right, now y'all think about this thing. Y'all thank Miss Highkick, okay, Sister Highkick, for this
audio visual that she did for us. You know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead.
Oh, High Kick made this?
Yes, that's
what's
right.
What's up?
Well, appreciate you, Miss High Kick, doing your thing. You know what I'm saying? Doing your thing, your thing. Miss High Kick. Them blessings looking real good over there, girl. Let me see. Let me see the raw blessings. Can I see the raw blessings?
Yes.
Like, I'm trustworthy. I'm trustworthy. Believe it. Believe it. Hey, look at them blessings. Oh, look at them blessings. Blessings.
It's a little
cold. See, the blessings is poking out. The blessings is... There's 3D blessings right there, girl.
Yeah.
Can I taste the blessings?
Yeah, Pastor, what are you...
These blessings is... Oh, Lord.
Pastor, calm down.
Oh!
What are you doing with your mouth? Whoa.
A taste of the heavens. Raining down. Rain down on me. Woo! Oh, Lord.
Pastor, you're still streaming. Pastor. Pastor, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Are those sugar walls?
We gotta go, Pastor.
Oh, Lord. Oh, wait a minute.
Pastor,
wait a minute. I must pass on the blessings. Okay? Woo! Look at these. Look at these. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, she's believes. Okay? Let's get it. All right, let's get it.
He does
pass
have
on
a
the blessings.
Oh, brother, Truth 404 has come to the congregation. He's already been touched by his barber.
Touched by a barber?
Now he's back.
His
hope
blessings
that a
are now
has been performed.
His blessings are now in line with his actions.
Yes.
Oh Lord.
Mm.
Oh Lord. Mm. Lord. True 404. You know what I said? True 404.
Hey, with the Twitch Prime sub, he has paid his tithes. We have a VIP section.
Oh,
in
Lord.
The back, Truth.
True 404.
You
we,
can have a
we
seat
appreciate
in the
you.
VIP.
We appreciate you.
Yes.
Okay? We
yes.
appreciate you.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Pastor, what's this wet stuff down here? Pastor.
That's you.
Why is this all wet?
That is your
Did
blessings.
Did I knock that over?
That's the Holy Spirit.
Pastor.
Pouring out of you. Okay?
We need to clean this up.
Oh. You're right. Miss Duckett ain't gonna like that if she see that.
Wait, Miss Duckett?
I mean...
I thought you said... I thought...
Listen. Appreciate y'all coming out, okay? Appreciate y'all coming out. Praise the Lord, okay?
Who's Miss Duckett?
Listen. I don't know what you're talking about, but, I tell you what.
I thought you said you were single.
Praise the Lord, okay? And we will be back, you know, a little later, y'all. We'll be back a little bit later. I got a few things. Let me discuss something with the Lord right quick, okay?
Mm, yeah, you should
holla.
To call him right now.
Holla at the Lord.
You need to call him right now. You need to call him.